Hey everyone, 306 is back. He's not going to enjoy this level either, is he? Not after taking that one to start, he's not. Just a saw and a thing. Yeah, I don't like the fact that if I don't jump right, it's basically me boned from doing the level. Because it slows you down too much. Bandage there. When you just jump out of reaction, it doesn't tend to help. Sometimes you really need to be skillful with your jumps. There seems to be a lot of balls in this level. How am I meant to jump to... What the fuck are you doing? Two different objects going different speeds at the same time. In the same direction. Not like that. My jump is a bit elongated. It's headspace there. Fuck beans, the ball was pretty much out of the wall. I literally couldn't get anything better out of that. Oh, don't jump. There's too many balls there. Aggressively get into the wall. Yeah, we like flaming balls, don't we? To be fair, they can be Maltesers for like it, I have to avoid them. I feel like waiting removes your window of chance. Killed by platform! Why didn't he stay on the platform? Why did he go down the edge of it? 306 is having an hour.